Morning from the Gold Coast. So, we're come down to just Tugan, Crumbin here this morning. I was going to go for a surf, but there's no surf. And then totally stumbled across the Swell Festival. So there's all these amazing artworks and sculptures that have been created down along the beachfront. And they do this every year. So some local artists create some really cool stuff. And like, check this one out. It's like... How cool is it? It's like, it's just super cool. I love it.
I love it.
So I'll take you on a little journey today and show you some of these amazing sculptures, because there's a hell of a lot of fun in them. You.
I'm surprised you haven't given it any dialogue. Oh no, he's gonna get us!
How's this? It's like just made from whoopee cushions and stuff. How cool is it? I guess you could blow them up and just squeeze them so you can make big farty noises. Can you speak whale?
Hi, how are you? You're beautiful.
Oh, that's so cool.
She's
less abstract than more animal. Yeah, they're more like fish.
Yeah,
I've been seeing this stuff.
Because I'm just
sort of
trying to work out
how
cool
is this? A bowerbird nest. I love it. It's a bowerbird nest. Wow, look at it. That is so epic! How epic are these things? God, whoever invented that, you've got a genius mind. I love it. I love it a lot.
I just got a bit of
got a bling bling tie.
I recognise that fabric too.
Yeah. I recognise the fabric too. I love it.
Get all lycra in the spot.
It's everywhere I look, from Las Vegas to right here, under your dresser, right by your ear. It's creeping in sweetly, it's definitely here. There's nothing more deadly than a slow-growing fear. Life was full and fruitful and you could take a real bite. The juice pouring well over your skin's delight. But the shadow it grows and takes the depth away, leaving broken down pieces to this priceless ballet. The shallower it grows, the shallower it grows, the fainter we go into the fade-out line. The shallower it grows, the shallower it grows, the fainter we go into the deeper down. If we build all those bridges to watch them thin down to dust, or blow them voluntarily out of constant trust. The clock is ticking.
So, what do you guys think of the Swell Festival? I mean, look at the amazing place that this little festival is held at. Like, it's just unbelievable. This is why I really love this area of the world. Like, the Gold Coast is just an amazing, amazing place in the world. You know, beautiful beaches. Great surf. I mean, it's flat today, but this is like the sickest little point break that goes all the way down into the bay here, the alley. And I mean, look at the view. You've got Burley Heads in the background there, and then right in the distance over there, you know, Surfers Paradise. And then they have these like little cool events that, like, I had no idea that this was on today. And we've just rocked in, and it's just like, ha, oh, sick. And look, there's a frog up on the rock. Go figure. Love it. You. Welcome to the Gold Coast and the Swell Festival. Ow!